Oxa is where it begins. Wait, hold on, guys. Wait, what is this? This is like a jail or something, dude. Let's go ahead. Let's press play. Let's check this out, guys. I'm really, really nervous about this last one because this is, I'm pretty sure, the last one that we're gonna go to. It says where beginnings end. Today is a big day, guys. So yesterday we found out that today we are going to, I guess, figure out who the higher ups are and possibly meet them. And let me tell you guys, I've never seen so many Twitter notifications in my life. You guys went crazy. You guys were sending me screenshots. You guys were tweeting at me saying, yo, Zeph, go on the ghost game right now. Go record. Something happened. And you guys were even sending me screenshots of other people's games. So I think today we are going to figure out a lot of things that we didn't know before. And I've been a little nervous about doing this because I feel like we're getting closer and closer to figuring this all out. But we're gonna do it today, guys. So I hope you all are ready for this. If you are, make sure to drop a like down below. Let's try to get one like on the video. That would be amazing. And if you guys are new to the channel, make sure to subscribe down below and turn on the notifications by clicking that little bell by the subscribe button so you keep up to date with the videos. All right, guys, so I'm here on Roblox and we're gonna go ahead and just get straight into it. So let's go ahead and search the ghost profile, and he's still offline, guys. Now, some of you guys were sending me screenshots on Twitter saying you saw him online and stuff, but yeah, I've just been seeing him offline. I haven't seen him in any game. And I'm honestly a little worried for him, especially what happened yesterday. We really don't know what's wrong with the ghost. Is he even still here? I don't really know, but we're trying to get to the bottom of this. So guys, we gotta go on his game. It literally just says help now. It changed to just help. And there's 109 people playing, and it actually got updated today. So guys, I'm hoping we could go on his game and find some things because you guys were sending me screenshots to go on his game. Like, go check this out. Go check this out on the game. You need to go right now. So let's go ahead and hop on the game and see what we can find because I'm trying to get to the bottom of this and I'm trying to save the ghost. All right, guys. So I logged on and automatically... Oh, my goodness. Okay, automatically I noticed the sky is different. It's way more darker now. Things are definitely getting worse, guys. So if you're new to this and you don't know what's going on, basically every time we go in the ghost game and if it's friendly, that means he's all right. But usually if it's like this, he's either angry or he's in danger. And this time I definitely think he's in danger because I've never seen the game this chaotic before. So guys, we got to go around. We got to see. And these blocks again, they're still here. Yesterday we saw like a random red block right here and I had no idea what it meant. I still don't know what they mean, but there's like random things popping up. I'm not sure if it's hinting at something or it's going towards something, but guys, let's go ahead and check out the dark Roblox logo because usually there's a message over here that we could check out and it seems like it's been changing every single day. So we're here by the dark Roblox logo and let's see if there's any text. And right now it says, Oxa is where it begins. Wait, hold on, guys. So I don't know if you guys remember this, but you know, a few days ago Oxa came into basically this game, or there was a statue of him in this game and it basically said like just Oxa. It said Oxa there. We didn't know if he was a part of it and then we thought he wasn't a part of it, but then now I'm starting to think he might be a part of it because he was in that one group that the ghost was in. And then Oxa, it just said there, Oxa is the one you're looking for or something like that. So, do we go to his profile or something? But let's check out right here. Wait, guys. It has their names. Oxit, Aruk, and wait. And then we have Avamation. Guys, I think these are the people in that one group. The group that we think that are the higher-ups, those are all people in that group. And now we just saw them on the ghost game. Guys, I think they definitely have the ghost captured or something, or they're taking over the ghost. We really don't know. Wait, it just says, Zeph, before you can meet with us, you must find us. Wait, we gotta find them? And wait, we have all their characters right here. Then we have the ghost right here stabbed. No, guys, yes, they definitely have something to do with the ghost. They definitely have something to do with the ghost and why he's been acting so weird, guys. We gotta go ahead and figure this out, man. I don't know if there's anything else in this game. Is the tunnel still here? Let's go ahead and check the tunnel. But I think what we're gonna do after this is we're gonna go to Oxid's profile and we're gonna check that out. And we're gonna check out the group as well because I'm starting to think these guys, these three people, they really are the higher-ups. So we gotta go check that out. And what is this? Zeph, there's not much time left. Go. So it's the same message as yesterday. So I think what we're gonna do, guys, is we're gonna get off this game and we're gonna go to Oxid's profile and we're gonna see what we could find. All right, guys, so again, I'm on Roblox. So let's go ahead and type Oxid, because I think we're supposed to look in the direction of where Oxid is, and he's actually online and his status says TikTok. I think he's meaning like time is running out, because people were sending me screenshots on Twitter. Like, apparently Oxid and the two other people, they were on the Ghost game and they said, tell Zeph time is running out. So I think we're supposed to be on here right now, and this is his group, the Vadovas. And if you look on there, it's Oxid, Aruk, I think, and the other person. They have a Mation, I think it's what their name is. So I think what I'm gonna do is, do they have a game? Do they have a game or something? Cause I did actually go on their game one time, and they do have a game, Home. And it says, my home, do not disturb. And it was updated today. It was updated today, guys. So wish me luck. I'm gonna go on Oxid's profile. And, or his game. I'm gonna go on his game and we're gonna check this out. And guys, it just got darker. It looks kind of like the Ghost game too, but even darker than before. So we did go on this game a few days ago and it was just a house. And there wasn't much to see there. But he might have updated something. It says, hello Zeph, see you soon. Guys, and then my head is still there. What can we find inside? I don't see anything inside right now. Let me go ahead and search around, guys. So I'm gonna go around here, see what we can find, because this is a big map, and I can't really see that far. So I'm gonna have to walk around for a while to see if I could find anything, any clues or anything, because I feel like they might have hidden something in there. A lot of people are telling me to go on Oxid's house, so I'm assuming there might be something around here that I'm missing. Okay, guys, so I'm checking around here, and I still haven't found anything. I've been walking around the house, I've been going to the corners, but I'm still keeping optimistic because all it said was, see you soon, Zeph, and nothing else. Oh, wait, guys, how did I miss this before? Guys, there's a dark Roblox logo right here, and it's the same one as in the Ghost game. Okay, so, it says, Aruk is the next step to progression. Guys, I think they're trying to lead me to them. I think they might be trying to lead me to them because they told me to go to Oxid's game. Now they're telling me to go to Aruk's game, which is the other guy. So guys, let's get out of the game and go to Aruk's game. Let's type it in and boom, here we go. And is this the guy? Is this the right guy? Yes, it is. Okay, time is of the essence, Zeph. Guys, I might be running out of time. I gotta quickly do this. I gotta quickly do this, guys. Where is his game? He has his game. His game is called Home as 2. Why is this game called Home as well? And it was updated yesterday. Okay, guys. Let's go ahead. Go on to Rex game. Let's see what we can find, guys. We gotta be quick, man. We gotta save the Ghost. Okay, guys. I'm on his game. And it seems like not a lot of people know about this because there's not a lot of people right now on the game. And guys, look. Wait, what is this? This is like a jail or something, dude. This is like a weird house, dude. What the heck? This honestly kind of reminds me of that house in Prison Life. It kind of reminds me of that house in Prison Life, but like way more scarier, dude. Like I would never sleep here, dude. This is definitely haunted. All right, let's look around here. I guess I'm supposed to look for another hint or something. Oh, is that something? No, I don't think that's a hint. I think that's just a texture, but let's look around. We got the squad here, so let's see what we can find. I don't see anything yet. This game is dark as well. All these games are just super dark and it's hard to find anything, but we're gonna look around and I'm assuming we're gonna find some sort of hint that will lead me to the next area. So let's keep looking around and see what we can find. I just want to say big shout out to all you guys, because you guys have been coming up with so many theories, because I read the comments all the time and I read on Twitter your guys' theories and everything, and it seems like a lot of you guys are correct because you guys found out about these people before I even did. And wait, guys, in this little shed right here, there's just my head right now. There's just my head. Why is it in every game my head is just in some location, guys? It honestly is just freaking me out. A lot of you guys are saying in the comment section, Zeph, be careful. And don't worry, guys, I'm trying to take as much caution as I can. I've been trying to, you know, just stay safe and just figure this all out so we can save the Ghost, because I know everyone wants me to save the Ghost and everything. But we found that. And I looked at this corner. I looked at the corner over here, and then I went over there, and we did find something over there. So let's go ahead and check this corner and see if we can find anything, because I'm assuming we're going to find a hint. And someone was saying in the chat, they found the dark Roblox logo. So it seems like it's a trend that there's going to be a dark Roblox logo in every game. And sure enough, guys, we just found one. But wait, there's blood on the ground right here. Wait, what? Why is there blood on the ground? Okay, it just says Avamation is where it leads. Guys, I think this is the last person, because there was three people in the Ghost game. Oxid, this guy, Aruk, and then Avamation. So we gotta go to them and go on their game So I'm a little nervous what to find on their game. But guys, let's go ahead and exit out of this and check it out. All right, so hopefully I typed this right. Let's type in Avamation right here. Let's go to players. And they're actually online. Guys, every single one of them have been online. And they just said soon. They just said soon, guys. I've been noticing a trend with all of them. They all have this weird outfit. They all have a Dominus on in the hat. They're honestly really, really creepy. And I don't know what to think about all this, but let's see. Do they have a game? And oh, they do, guys. This one just has dot dot dot. And it says TikTok, TikTok, TikTok. That's the description right now, and it was updated yesterday. There's only two people playing right now. Let's go ahead. Let's press play. Let's check this out, guys. I'm really, really nervous about this last one because this is, I'm pretty sure, the last one that we're gonna go to. It just said Zeth is next. Oh no, guys, no, guys. I think they're talking about how I I don't know, dude. I've been looking for the ghost. I think they're talking about how they captured the ghost and I'm next or something. Wait, I know this house. Hold on. Guys, I made like this really, oh no. I know this house. Yep, I know this house. I know, it just said die. Okay, I know this house, guys. Around a year and a half ago, I made this Ouija board video on Roblox and some weird things happened and this was the exact house. How did they know? Wait, did they have something to do with that? That is really, really weird, guys. I'm not sure what to think about that. That is really, really creepy because that's the same house we did the Ouija board video in. Okay, all right, let's keep going. We have a dark Roblox logo here. And sure enough, there's a hint. It says, to find what you're looking for, face the Vadovas. Vadovas? Wait. Oh, that's that group. That's the group they're talking about. Guys, the group is the Vadovas. Is that the higher-ups? Is that what the higher-ups are called? I really don't know. I honestly don't know. I'm starting to think they really are the higher-ups. But I guess we're going to find out soon. So, guys, let's go ahead and go on the Vadovas and see what we can find. I have not been on their group since yesterday. So, let's see if anything changed. All right, guys. So, I'm assuming I can get to their group by one of them. And, yes, here it is, guys. The Vadovas. And it says, Vadovas. It says, we will win. Owned by unknown. I've never seen that on a Roblox group before. I'm not sure about you guys, but whenever I go to Roblox group, it says owned by, and then it has a name, but this says unknown. Guys, I think this is like a hacked or like glitched group or something. And it says time is counting down. We're almost ready to make our move. And that was by Oxit. Is Oxit their leader? Or I don't know, because it seems like they're all, wait, right here, leaders. Oh, they're all leaders. Avamation, Oxit, Aruk, and then there's no holder. Wait, what? So they all, okay, this is confusing to me. This is a really, really weird group. It's owned by unknown. I've never seen that in a Roblox group. And wait, they have a game. They have a game right now. I can't get into it, but it says, if you found where we're meeting, congratulations. Unfortunately, we aren't ready to meet with you yet. However, we are very eager. Guys, I think I found it. I think I found the place we're going to meet. The higher-ups or the Vadovas. I think I found where we're going to meet them because it just said, if you found where we're meeting, congratulations. Unfortunately, we're not ready to meet with you yet. So, guys, the game is closed. But what is this? It has like this, I don't know. What language is this? Guys, I found it. It's Latin. It's Latin. And I don't know how to pronounce this, but it says where beginnings end. Okay, that is really, really creepy. So I guess, guys, this is going to be where we meet the Vadovas or the higher ups. I'm pretty sure these are the higher ups. So let me know down in the comments what you think. If you think these are 100% the higher ups, I think they might be because it just makes sense with everything that's been going on. So guys, when this place opens up, I will be making a video and we will be meeting, I guess, these people. We will be meeting these people when this does open up. And I'm hoping we can get some answers about the ghost. Guys, stay tuned for that. Make sure you have notifications on so you know when I upload the video. Click the bell to turn on notifications right by the subscribe button. And, you know, subscribe if you haven't. Drop a like if you guys are ready for this. Thank you guys so much for watching. And as always, have a nice day. And I'll see you guys later. Peace.